Network physical media. Domain 4. Please note, this is very deep subject involving lot of technicalities. However, for CISA exam, please restrict your reading to CRM and this video only. CRM covers following network physical media. In twisted pair, we have further two bifurcation, shielded and unshielded. Let us understand what is twisted pairs. They are also known as copper circuits. Two insulated wires are twisted around each other with current flowing through them in opposite direction. Twisted pair can be further bifurcated in two parts, unshielded twisted pair, shielded twisted pair. So, what is the difference between UTP and STP? This shield. So, because of this shield, there is less attenuation, less interference, and less crosstalk. So, always STP is preferred over UTP. Now, we will also discuss what is attenuation, interference, and crosstalk in our next slide. Before that, let us understand what is fiber optics. Most secured mode of data transmission. They have low transmission loss, even not affected by EMI, and lower risk of security problems. It is a preferred choice for high volume and longer distance runs. One more type, coaxial cables. Easy installation and ready available. However, expensive, distance sensitive, difficult to modify, and does not support many type of LANs. So, let us do comparison of all the four types that we learned till date. For twisted pair, we have two types, UTP, STP, further coaxial and fiber optic. So, you need not remember all this. So, only thing is to remember, when CISA question is about best security, your first preference should be fiber optic. Second should be coaxial. STP will be third. And fourth one, unshielded twisted pair. It is equally important to understand three terms. So, what is attenuation? Weakening of signals. It can be in both wired as well as wireless transmissions. Higher the length of wire, chances of attenuation also increases. Electromagnetic interference. Generated by external source. It can result in error or loss. Crosstalk. So these are the three important terms to remember. Let us recap what we learned till now. So when CISA question is about preferred choice for high volume and long distance calls, our answer should be fiber optics. When CISA question is about highest attenuation, our answer should be UTP. When CISA question is about lowest attenuation, our answer should be again fiber optics. When CISA question is about most secured, again fiber optics. So not affected by crosstalks, fiber optics. Not affected by EMI. Fiber optics again. Let us further clarify how to differentiate between attenuation, crosstalk and EMI. So, what exists in both wired as well as wireless transmission? Attenuation. So, what is impacted by length of wire? Attenuation, as we all know, it is known as weakening of signals. Okay, so caused by electrical storms or noisy electrical equipments. EMI. Okay, so EMI within twisted pair, that is unshielded twisted pair to another twisted pair. Our answer should be crosstalk. Let us discuss some CISA question. An organization is considering type of transmission media which provide best security against unauthorized access. Which of the following provides best security? Please remember, fiber optics more secure than other media. They have low attenuation and not affected by EMI or crosstalks. So our answer, fiber optic cables. Which of the following transmission error can occur in wired as well as wireless communication? Meaning of attenuation is weakening of signal. So higher the length, chances of attenuation increases. It exists in both wired as well as wireless transmission. Which of the following transmission error can be caused by the length of cable? If UTP, that is unshielded twisted pair, is more than 100 meters long. Again, it is attenuation that is impacted by length of wire. To minimize the risk of data corruption, which of the following options can be effective? So, our answer will be separate conduits for electrical and data cables. Which transmission method would provide best security? So in contrast with shared resources, dedicated line will be more suitable for security purpose. So let us recap what we learned till now. More secure transmission media. Fiber optic. Wired as well as wireless network. Your answer please. Right. Attenuation. EMI from one unshielded twisted to another twisted. Crosstalk. Preferred choice for high volume and long distance. Again, fiber optic. So when CISA question is about something that is caused by electrical storms or noisy electrical equipment, what should be your answer? Electromagnetic interference, that is known as EMI. Let us understand what is twisted pairs. They are also known as copper circuits.